Okay, today I'm going to show you a card trick and tell your partner to take any card he like and show the camera card. Okay, and keep on top of it. Okay, now I'm going to shuffle the card. And now I'm putting the output on the card and you can see whether your card is coming or not. Okay, what is it here? Card is disappeared. See? Okay, now I'm going to take back your card. I do some magic and is the card?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, thank you. I hope you enjoy. Now I'm going to show how to do this trick. Okay, you shuffle your card back and tell your partner to take any card he likes. Okay. Suppose he'll take 9 of clubs. Meanwhile, he's taking the card. What you have to do is, the secret is this thread. This thread wet with water. Now, when he takes this card, you keep your hand like this and make your card is wet. Then, when he keep the card, it will stick permanently. It will stick. So, when you take the card, it looks like only one card. So you can shuffle it nicely. Any you can shuffle, and when you keep card, you can feel the card. You can feel that one card is little bit thicker than others. Okay, suppose put the card. You have to do this trick very carefully. Oh, this is the card. I can feel this card is little bit thick. So this card you keep separate, but your partner should not know you are keeping this card separately. You can keep like this. So you can put all the cards. You already know your trick is going to successful. The card is already high. Now he get surprised because his card is not there. So when once you collect the card, you collect such a way the card is behind it. This is the key card. Card you keep behind. Now you are going to take the card back. To press and take the card and put it in. I hope you enjoy it. So watch the video and please subscribe, and I will upload more videos. Thank you.